Hey, how you doing? Andy with you for another nailguitar.com skills lesson. Today I want to show you how to put into action your E minor blues scale, where I gave you a lesson for that previously. I want to give you some musical goodness to be able to, you know, take this scale and make it musical. So I've got a really cool riff for you. Let's zoom in and have a look at it. Alright, so starting off, we're playing our E string, fat E string, and then from there, we're going to play 2nd fret on the D string with our 2nd finger. So we've got, and then we're going to hammer on from open to 2nd. So we've got so far. Do it again. Do it a third time. And then we're going to get 3 on the E string, open A. 1, and then 2. So 3 on the E, and then O, 1, 2 on the A string. And back to the 3 on the E. So putting that all together so far. And then the ending. Speed it up a little bit. All right, there you go. A real straight ahead, funky riff to put your E minor blues into action. Really important to take these scales and make some music with them. You don't want to be practicing scales forever. You want to give it some musical context. So take that, twist it around, make it your own. You know, that's just coming off the top of my head as a simple little riff to put that scale into action. So join me for more lessons soon. As always, subscribe if you haven't already. I'm always putting up new lessons. Got heaps available on the site, over 150 lessons at this time, and there's going to be more all the time. And as well as that, join me for Nail Guitar VIP. Lessons not available here on YouTube. Lots of cool secret lessons. And I've got some cool freebies for you as well to help you out with your guitar playing down below. All right, see you for another lesson soon. More licks and cool stuff coming up.
Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.